First, multiply by 2. 16 times 2, 32. 6 times 2, 12. Now, multiply by 3. 16 times 3, 16 and 6 can be divided by 2. 16 divided by 2 is 8. 6 divided by 2 is 3. 16 and 6 cannot be divided by another number. 8 and 3 cannot be divided by the same number, therefore